सो स्टूडेंट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट अवर प्रैक्टिकल रिलेटेड विद द पावर कंजम्पशन विद डिफरेंट इलेक्ट्रिकल इल्यूमिनरीज और व्हाट वी कैन से व्हाट विल बी द पावर कंजम्पशन ऑफ एलईडी देन वी हैव अनदर टाइप ऑफ दिस स्मॉल वैटेज लैम्प विच इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज जीरो बल्ब एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव incandescent lamp. This one is incandescent lamp. We are going to take the reading of power consumption for these three different type of illuminaries and we will see how much illumination they will provide with the power consumption accordingly. So we will start with first, that is LED we have connected and with the voltage of 230 volt. See, you can check here. Okay. So this is the full voltage which I have been given to our LED lamp. Now let's check its power consumption. Now we will take the reading according to its provided voltage and current and we will find out the total power consumption in watts. So let's begin. As we know, we have already provided the voltage with 230 volt and now we will going to take the reading. DC नहीं है, फर्स्ट रीडिंग इज वोल्टेज 230 वोल्ट. नाउ विथ फर्स्ट रीडिंग द वोल्टेज इज 229 वोल्ट एंड करंट इज 1.5 एम्पियर. ओके, यू कैन चेक हियर, द करंट इज 1.5 एम्पियर for 400 watt load. This one is 200 watt incandescent lamp, another one is also 200 watt incandescent lamp. So this, with these two lamps, our consumption can be calculated with 229 into 1.5 ampere. Okay, so this is our current and voltage and we can calculate the power consumption which shown in this table with voltage, current and total power consumption. Okay, so we are going to write this data in here. Now we will take another reading with CFL lamp. We have different type of LED lamp. We will take reading of that LED lamp now. Normally we call this lamp as a zero bulb, but actually the bulb consume 15 watt each. So we have connected two 13 watt old type of zero bulb and let's see its power consumption, voltage and current. Again you can see the current is around 1.1 ampere. Okay, I will check it again. Now you can see with 30 watt of power the current reading of current is around 1.15 ampere. Okay, 0.15 ampere means this 30 watt bulbs, zero bulbs, will consume around 0.15 ampere current with 229 volt. So these are three readings of different illuminaries. Now we will calculate our its power consumption, and I will share you the detailed observation tables for this. Thank you. So this is our fifth practical, compare power consumption of fluorescent and LED lighting. Okay, now rather than fluorescent lamp, we have used incandescent lamp to get better readings. We can write down these readings. Thank you.